So, trigger warning, blackface and or whiteface can be done on the Hollywood cinematic level. See Tropic Thunder and or White Chicks for that input. But if it's done by any leader of the known world and dug up by the media years later to demonize said leader of the known world, it's immediately socially unacceptable and we should all be angry about it. Seems to me that makes about as much sense as wiping before you poop.